that we have this, you know, positive vibe when we enter the house, but actually it has come out to be that, you know. We are so happy, we actually want to wake up early to see our house.
Hello friends, my name is Shashank Jain and welcome back to our channel Woodofa. आज मैं आपके सामने एक नया घर और कुछ नए लोग, a beautiful couple in a beautiful house called Clio County. तो ये नोएडा में है और हमने यहाँ पर तरुण निधि के लिए कुछ काम किया है घर में और हमने इनके घर को खूबसूरत बनाया है. So let us see what they have to say about us and the entire journey. So please introduce yourself, Tarun.
Hi everyone, my name is Tarun and I'm a finance professional and I think we are very happy with the way Shashank and team has taken care of our house. They have built a dream house. They have exceeded our expectations. So thank you, Shashank, for that.
Thank you.
Nidhi? Hi, I'm Nidhi. I am HR by profession. And thank you so much, Shashank and team, for this beautiful house, for this beautiful journey that we had together.
Wonderful. So guys, please tell me about your home experience when you decided to buy a house in the society, because you were not there earlier in the society living, or ye ek saath naya kuch aana, like society is a different experience altogether. To kaisa lag raha tha, kya soch rahe the, kyun kharida, and then how did you choose Woodofa?
So far we are residing in a raw house, which was like a plot pe pura ghar banaya hua tha, right? And we wanted to move to a society because of safety, security, because of our daughter Ina. And now when we have shifted here and with this dream house coming together, it's been almost a month we have been shifted here, and each and every day has been such a happy, positive energy, such a feel good factor because of all the interiors you guys have done. We feel very good here and it's like a dream come true, change of complete lifestyle. So thank you for your team.
So earlier, for our resort feeling, we actually have to book a resort, we have to go out to see the mountains to have this, you know, nature feeling. But now once we are shifted to Clio County and once we have this beautiful house, you know, we really do not want to step out of our house.
So that's the beautiful part, guys. So agar ghar hi hotel ban jaye ya resort ban jaye, you don't find time to go out. You feel more happier here in your own space.
Yes.
So that's a wonderful feeling for sure. So what was that determining factor? कि मतलब आपको क्या लग रहा था कि अब तो मुझे बस choose करना ही है. चलो आप तरुण को बोल रही हूँ. अब आगे चलने वाले. So that was going into her mind.
Maybe the, you know, the videos that we have seen on YouTube, the discussions we had, the meetings we had with you, and then we met Tanya obviously. You know, then her thought process, our thought process, that actually, you know, match. So that was the trigger that, yes, whatever we are thinking, she is actually coming up to that expectations.
Yeah, I would like to add, we have a raw idea in our mind, and Tanya will immediately, we have that raw idea we are not able to express, and Tanya will rather bring that complete picture immediately. She was able to understand what we are thinking about, and bringing that into reality made us realize that you are the right team to work with, and that is how we plan to do it.
Guys, humne paise nahi diye, main har baar bolta hu. So how was your experience in the design phase, Tanya being your designer, coming to office, and how was the design journey coming up for both of you?
I think design journey is an exciting journey, but it's also a time consuming, but the more time you invest in the design, and that time investment will reflect in the output of the house that you will ultimately get to see. Like we had to have at least, I think, 8 to 10 sessions to complete the design. Still there were minor changes. So I think design is a good journey, but the more time you put into design, you will see a better outcome.
So I mean, guys, I always say this, so once you trust your designer, he or she is there to help you out, because we also want to make a good house for you, for sure. And log kya karte hai ki chhod dete hai, matlab wo bolte hai ki nahi hame karna hai aur hum sahi kar rahe hai, to hum bolte hai ki sir hum aapko isliye ऑब्जेक्ट कर रहे हैं या रिजेक्ट कर रहे हैं डिजाइन, हमें लगता है नहीं सही बैठेगा. एंड आई क्लियरली रिमेंबर दैट एंटायर डिजाइन फेज, बिकॉज़ वी वर रिव्यूइंग इट एवरी नाउ एंड देन. आई माइट नॉट बी देयर ऑन द फ्रंट, बट आई वाज ऑलवेज देयर इन द बैक एंड वाज चेकिंग एवरीथिंग व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. तो मुझे ताने ये बोलती थी कि अच्छा अभी ये हुआ है, अब ये होने वाला है, अब ये डिजाइन आ गया, अब ये होने वाला है.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
बहुत बार तो फाइनल होने के बाद भी हमने डिजाइन चेंज करके लाते थे अपने माइंड में.
शी वाज आल्सो फ्लेक्सिबल टू अंडरस्टैंड कि वी आर ब्रिंगिंग इन अ न्यू आईडिया. She was open to our ideas. So the ultimately whatever we finalized was coming out very good. You're right.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's what I always say, and we both have done really great in supporting and trusting us, because as the homeowners, it is very important for you guys to trust us, and you did very well, and that is what it is. So jo aaj ghar dikh rahe, it's because of that trust, that factor, and that wow is there in the house, at every corner of the house.
Basically. Exactly. We always think if Tanya proves us wrong, she will bring a better idea and also do much better. And she did prove us wrong so many times, and thankfully she did prove us wrong, and the result is what we wanted. She gave it to us.
And how many times we have discussed this, that she's clear. Yes is yes, no is no, she's clear. And you know, she has actually taken care of the preferences of our parents, of our daughter. It's not like that we have told the color or we have told the thing correct. She has this in mind that parents ko kya pasand aayega. बच्चे के रूम में कैसा होना चाहिए और हमारा रूम का प्रेफरेंस।
I think the best output she could give, best gift she could give us was she could emotionally connect with us and she could understand कि daughter's house or daughter's room is the most important piece and she actually ensured the best outcome comes in the daughter's room.
So I mean, let us discuss more about Inaya's bedroom, because I remember इसके साथ बहुत सारी चीजें जुड़ी हुई हैं, and your daughter is a fan of Tanya for sure. So let us discuss क्या चल रहा था आप लोगों के दिमाग में जब Inaya का bedroom design हो रहा था, because she's such a young kid, वो तो ज़्यादा बता नहीं सकती. So what was going in your mind?
See, our when we were planning to design Inaya's room, we only wanted one thing. जब Inaya room में enter करे, she should say, wow, I love this room. That was the ultimate intention. And her since her favorite color is pink, and pink in pink also we wanted that all the kiddish looks and all will come, but somehow Tanya came out with the plans ki we will put some wallpapers, customize them, and we'll merge 2-3 wallpapers. Those wallpapers, that outcome that has come is something. As soon as Inaya step put the first step in her room, she said, wow, this is amazing. And that's ultimately what a parent want, right?
घर तो बन गया, बट थोड़ा थोड़ा डेकोर आपका आ रहा था, कुछ चीजें आ रही थी, तो मैं जब भी तरुण को फोन कर रहा था, तरुण अच्छा वीडियो शूट करें, नहीं नहीं यार मेरा एक लैंप बचा है, नहीं नहीं अच्छा मेरा कुछ तो ये आना बचा है, मैंने बोला यार कर लेते हैं कोई बात नहीं, नहीं नहीं पूरा करूंगा उसके बाद ही करेंगे.
या सो स्टिल वन और टू एलिमेंट्स आर मिसिंग, बट आई थिंक डेकोर प्लेज द बेस्ट रोल, एंड यू आई स्टिल रिमेंबर योर इनिशियल वर्ड्स की सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट रोल डेकोर प्ले करता है, एंड एक्चुअली डेकोर हैज मेड श्योर दैट द आउटपुट finishing that comes from, it came with the decor.
Even you know, last night we purchased two items, because we have a video shoot today. And my mother says that ab lag raha hai ghar. Jaise hi humne pura decor kiya, decors are lying there. Ab ghar lag raha
hai. So main bolu bahut maza aata hai. To abhi to kar diya na, isko hatane ka man nahi karega. Fir mitti aayegi to aapko lagega yaar isko hata ke to rakh leti hu. Koi aayega to are nahi nahi mujhe pehle sab kuch lagana hai.
Correct.
You feel, because jaise hotels mein hota hai na, sab kuch bilkul fix pe lagta hai, sab kuch laga lagta hai, to aapko bhi ye lagne lagega. So aap ghar to bana liya, ab diwar pe finishing bhi badhne lagegi.
मतलब thankfully you guys have made this house look like a resort or a hotel. बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
I will say कि लगता नहीं है flat है. मैंने अभी आपको घर पे आज पहली बार आया हूँ यहाँ पर, and I still don't see this as a flat. I still see this as a big villa or an apartment maybe which has enough space. It's just तो मतलब the team and you guys have done it really beautiful. तो पता ही नहीं लग रहा है इतनी कम जगह है और इतना ज़्यादा बड़ा लग रहा है. It's a small exactly. flat, it's a small 3BHK, but it's really like a big 2500, 3000 square feet kind of a big apartment.
Exactly. Matlab, when we started, no, our first plan was ki ghar chota nahi lagna chahiye. Our space is, we should make a smart house, very smart space management should be done. And the ideas you gave ki how you will manage the space, how you smartly you will play, and we saw in your videos, we realized you guys can make the house look bigger. And so far, whoever has visited our house, they have said the colors, the placement of furniture, whatever you have done, is making the house look very spacious. So I think that was also something very good we did in this journey, that house is looking bigger than the actual size.
मुझे लगता है कि वो अब आपका घर दिखा के और घर बेच सकता है। So, कोई और थर्ड थॉट ही नहीं आ रहा था एंड दैट इज व्हेन आई मतलब मेरे को उसी दिन रियलाइज हो गया था कि यार ये घर तो मस्त बनने वाला है क्योंकि बिकॉज देयर आर वेरी फ्यू पीपल हु आर वेरी क्लियर विद द थॉट्स बिकॉज हम काम तो अच्छा कर देंगे पर कराने वाला भी तो होना चाहिए ना तो मतलब अगर उसको कराना नहीं है तो मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ
वहां पे उसे बड़ा कोजी लगता है she wants them to play she shows everyone on video call this is my house this is my room so this is how excited she is so i think her room is the best place in the house
same aapke liye acha hai aapko sabse zyada koi pasand hai
mere ko to i have a what you call it it's a dressing chair come work from home table i work on that and i keep on looking into the mirror so that corner of a dressing table as well as a work from home that smart space is my favorite area
and that flute design on top of it is looking really great and wo lag hi nahi raha ki wo work from home type table or ya media dresser hai it doesn't look damaged
yes
aapke liye nidhi what is your favorite
in my room that's your favorite place
the master bedroom
yeah, master bedroom
okay wonderful and how about for uncle aunty un logo ke liye kya acha
hai I think they are so happy with their room they feel that their room is the best part of the house and it is looking so elegant Tanya has played very well with the wallpapers the colors combination and the furniture it's a very spacious room with minimum furniture looking very elegant morning sunlight directly coming into their room yeah. they are so happy
and very light and natural colors played a very good role in their room
छोटा रूम है पर सम इतना बड़ा लग रहा है That fresh sunlight gives them a positive energy. They feel very fresh in the morning when they see their room. This and from the balcony also they can see the greenery. They put all the plants, so it gives them a very good feeling. They feel it is actually a good morning. So that is very good.
Such a good feeling to get up and start the day.
Yes.
So tell me something about the positivity in the house and the feelings which are coming to you every day and day out. So.
I think the feeling is as soon as we want to start inviting our guests to show what we have done, how much effort Nidhi has put in, how much you guys have put in. I think we are excited to now start calling our guests and show them what we have actually built with all the efforts.
So Shashank, the positivity actually, you know, all around when we enter the house, you know, each and every area actually so positive. We were not very sure whether we had this, you know, positive vibe when we entered the house, but actually it has come out to be that. You know, we are so happy. We actually want to wake up early to see our house. We actually sleep late at night. You know, we on all the lights. Actually, he has the habit that pura light chalega and then he sees the decor and that satisfaction is there. And yeah, this is our house.
I mean, so can I say? I mean, the entire house journey from making a raw house to a dream home. What did it like change in yourself? Like lifestyle, kuch improve hua, kuch transformation hua andar. What happened to you guys?
I think it's a combination of so many things. First, our lifestyle changed. Second, our morning being the best part of the day, we feel very fresh, we get a very good vibe. And all in all, in IIS, so happy. So I think it's all together a very good feeling in the new house, all positive energy. So we are very happy.
Yes, very satisfied.
ये भी पैसे नहीं दिए हमने बोलने के लिए ये भी उन्होंने naturally
बोला most of all you know each one of us is happy we are you know parents us our daughter so all five of us are very happy yes
well, thank you so much guys I mean I really appreciate I mean the entire family Budova family and yours so that is why when we both were positive about it and we really wanted to make a good house so the intent was there एंड आपकी तरफ से भी वो था तभी वो आज इतना सुंदर बल्कि एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस इज लुकिंग अमेजिंग एंड ट्रस्ट मी गाइस वी टू सो मेनी हाउसेस वी डन सो मच वर्क आई विल कॉल दिस एज वन ऑफ वेरी गुड हाउस मे बी ऑलवेज देयर इन आवर मेमोरीज एंड वी फीचर्ड ऑलवेज ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट तो एक बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है थैंक यू सो मच गाइस आई एम नियरली एंड पे है और ये मुझे हमेशा नॉस्टैल्जिक लगता है कि अरे खत्म कैसे करूं मेरा तो मन ही नहीं कर रहा है खत्म करने का सो बट इट हैज टू एंड So guys, so we are closing this. So a closing statement, would you like to tell to our viewers about us choosing us and moving forward with us?
Guys, I would highly recommend to go ahead with Budova. The comfort, the professionalism and the ethics these guys follow. I have never seen this with any other interior. We visited at least 5-6 interiors before finalizing Budova. But the day we met Budova, we knew that these guys can do it because they have the best team. Please go ahead with them, they will give you the best value for your money.
And yeah, so it's not only really about us, you know, we chose you, obviously, you know, it's a teamwork. It's the entire Budova team, the kind of patience they have, the kind of, you know, positivity they have shown us while working with us. So, you know, we are you know, very much thankful and satisfied with the work there.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for watching us till the end. Guys, see you at another sofa from Budova.
Thank you.
Thank you.